हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी आर डूइंग इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ चैप्टर 1 लार्ज नंबर्स. नाउ एज वी नो दैट ग्रेटेस्ट सिक्स डिजिट नंबर इज 9,99,999. हाउ मेनी टाइम्स 9 विल कम? 6 टाइम्स. इफ वी एड फ्रॉम 1 देन वी गेट स्मॉलेस्ट 7 डिजिट नंबर विच इज 10 लैक. नाउ सेम एज इट इज ग्रेटेस्ट 7 डिजिट नंबर. हाउ मेनी टाइम्स 9 विल कम? 7 टाइम्स. So 99,99,999 plus 1, then we get smallest 8 digit number which is 1 crore. Now next topic is place value chart. Place value chart is started from 1s, next is 10s, next is 100, 1000, next is 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh and crore. It is started from 1s and end in crore. Now next is face value and place value. The face value of a digit is the value of the digit in a number. For example, you have a given a number 26285, 26,285. Now you have to find face value of 2. Now look here. So the face value of a 2 is 2. Face value of the digit is a digit itself. Now next topic is place value. A digit get its value according to its place in a number. The product of the digit and the value of its place is called place value of the digit. For example, you have a given a number 92,34,567. You have to find place value of every digit. Now first number is 7. What is the place value of 7 is 1. So 7 is multiplied by 1 is equal to 7. Now next number is 6. The place value of 6 is 10. So 6 is multiplied by 10. Answer is 60. Now next one is 5. 5 is multiplied by 100 because the place value of 100 is 5 is 100. So 5 is multiplied by 100 is equal to 500. Same as it is. 4 is multiplied by 1000 because its place value is 1000. So answer is 4000. Next one is 3. 3 is multiplied by 10,000 because its place value is 10,000. So answer is 30,000. Now next one is 2. 2 is multiplied by 1 lakh because place value of 2 is 1 lakh. So answer is 2 lakh. Now next one is 9. Now place value of 9 is 10 lakh. So 9 is multiplied by 10 lakh. So answer is 90 lakh. Now we are doing recap exercise. Question number 1 is write the expanded form of the given numbers. Now we have to expand the numbers. Part A is 2,03,595. Now first digit is 2. After that how many numbers are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 numbers are there. You have to write 5 zeros. Now next number is 0. Now next one is 3. How many numbers after that? 3 numbers are there now. You have to write 3 0. Now next number is 5. After that how many numbers are there? 2 numbers are there. So you have to write 2 0. Now next number is 9. After that how many numbers are there? 1 number are there. You have to write 1 0. Now last number is 5. So you have to write here. Now next one is part B, which is same as it is part A. 4,99,725. You have to expand this number. So answer is 4 lakh plus 90,000 plus 9,000 plus 700 plus 20 plus 5. Now question number 2. Write the following number in standard form. Now we have to use standard form. Now part A is 6,23,040. Now write here 6 lakh, next is 23,000, next one is 40. 0 plus 0 plus 0 is 0. 0 plus 0 plus 4 is 4. 0 plus 0 is 0. 0 plus 3 is 3. 0 plus 2 is 2. Now next is 6. So your answer is 6,23,040. Now part B is same as it is part A. 9,42,920. Now write here 9 lakh, next is 42,000, next is 900 and next is 20. Now 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0 is 0. Now 0 plus 0 plus 0, 2 is 2. Now 0 plus 0 plus 9 is 9. Now 0 plus 2 is 2. 0 plus 4 is 4 and next is 9. So your answer is 9,42,920. Now part C. 30,000 plus 7,000 plus 600 plus 9. Now look here. First you have to write 30,000, after that 7,000, then 600, then 9. You have to read in addition properties. If any number is add by 0, the number will itself come. So 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 9 is 9. 0 plus 0 plus 0 is 0. 0 plus 0 plus 6 is 6. 0 plus 7 is 7. And next is 3. So your answer is 37,609. Now question number 3 is write the following number in words. We have given a number, we have to convert into words. Now look here and put place value chart. First, tens, 100, 1000, next is 10,000. So write in words 79,246. 79,246. Now question number 4. Compare the following number using greater than, smaller than or is equal to. Part A is 12,096 and that side 12,906. Now we have to compare all the digit. Now first digit is 1 and this side 1. So both are same now. Now second is 2 and that side is also 2. So both are same. Now next one is 0 and this side 9. So 9 is greater than 0. So greater than sign will come this side. Now part B, 21,989 and this side 21,899. Now we have to compare all the digits. 2 and 2 is same in both sides. 1 and 1 is same in both sides. Now 9 and 8. Now 9 is greater than 8. So greater than sign will come this side. Now next one is 25,490 and 25,940. Now look here. 2 is same in both sides. 5 and 5 is same in both sides and 4 and 9. So 9 is greater than 4. So greater than sign will come this side. Now question number 5. Arrange the following number in ascending order. Now we have to use ascending order. Ascending order is smallest to greatest. We have to write smallest to greatest. Now part A is 6,72,345, 4,025, 3,187, 9,14,520. Now we have to write smallest to greatest. Now smallest one is 3,187, next is 4,025, next is 6,72,345, next is 9,14,520. Now next one is part B is same as it is part A. First is 8,61,084, 1,048, 1,840, 61,408. Now we have to write the smallest to greatest. So write here 1,048. After that 1,840. Next is 61,408. Now next is 8,61,084. Now question number 6 is arrange the following number in descending order. Now we have to use descending order. Descending order is greatest to smallest. Greatest to smallest. Now part A is 2,085, 5,802, 8,250 and 2,805. Now we have to write greatest to smallest. So greatest number is 8,250. After that 5,802. Next is 2,805. And next is 2,085. Now next is part B is same as it is part A. Now this one is 7,28,076, 36,087, 47,068 and 18,067. You have to write greatest to smallest. Now look here, 7,28,076, next is 47,068, next is 36,087 and next is 18,067. Now next question is question number 7, write true or false. Now you have to read question and answer the question, it is true or false. Now part A is the place value of 7 in 763,451 is 607 in 763,451. You have to write place value of 7 in 763,451 is 7 lakhs. So this is false. Now next one is part B. The predecessor of the smallest 6 digit number is 99,999. This is true. Now next one is part C. The number 89,621 has 9,08,010,006,001 ones. This is false. Now next one is part D. The face value of 0 is 560,322 is 0. This is true because face value of the every digit is a digit itself. Now part E is 871,203 and another side is 729,049. We have to compare both the number. Now look here. First digit of each number, this side is 8 and this side is 7. So 8 is greater than 7. So 871,203 is greater than 729,049. That is true. Now next one is part F. The smallest 6 digit number using 25801 and 4 is 012458 is true or false. This is false because smallest 6 digit number is 1,02,458.